मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ लेसन 16. द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज हनुमान. ओके, देयर आर फोर क्वेश्चंस इन दिस लेसन. वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. हु वॉज हनुमान्स फादर? Who was Hanuman's father? Do you know? You have read the lesson? Yes, God of wind. So you will write here the God, you will write G capital, of wind was Hanuman's, H capital, Hanuman's father. The god of wind was Hanuman's father. Question number 2. What did Hanuman think when he saw the sun? You will write here, Hanuman thought that it was a fruit. Again, Hanuman thought that it was a fruit. Okay. Question number 3. What did the sun do to Hanuman? What did the sun do to Hanuman? You will write here the sun, first letter capital. First letter capital. Okay. The sun gave present tense, gave past tense. Okay, the sun gave a slap to Hanuman. This is naming word, so we will write first letter capital. Okay, the sun gave a slap to Hanuman. Question number 4. What makes Hanuman look like a monkey? What makes Hanuman look like a monkey? Yes, tell me. Puffed cheeks. Okay. You will write like this. His puffed cheeks make Hanuman look like a monkey. Okay? His puffed cheeks make Hanuman look like a monkey. Now we will repeat it. Who was Hanuman's father? The god of wind was Hanuman's father. What did Hanuman think when he saw the sun? Hanuman thought that it was a fruit. What did the sun do to Hanuman? The sun gave a slap to Hanuman. What makes Hanuman look like a monkey? His puffed cheeks make Hanuman look like a monkey. Okay, now you will write all these question answers in your notebook. Okay, now we will do मेक सेंटेंसेस इन द बुक. ओके, वी हैव डन बैक एक्सरसाइज बट वी हैव नॉट डन मेक सेंटेंसेस, सो टूडे वी विल डू इट. देयर आर फोर वर्ड्स, वी विल मेक सेंटेंसेस विद दिस वर्ड्स. ओके, नंबर वन इज फ्रूट. फ्रूट, मेक अ सेंटेंस. यस, वेरी गुड, दिस इज अ फ्रूट. आई लाइक टू ईट फ्रूट. बनाना इज अ फ्रूट, मैंगो इज अ फ्रूट. ओके, यू कैन राइट एनी सेंटेंस. सो यू विल राइट हियर, आई लाइक टू ईट फ्रूट्स. ओके, नंबर टू, नॉटी. नॉटी, यस यस, वेरी नाइस. आई एम वेरी नॉटी. माई सिस्टर इज अ नॉटी गर्ल. माई ब्रदर इज अ नॉटी बॉय. ओके, सो यू कैन राइट एनी सेंटेंस. आई एम अ नॉटी बॉय. ओके, प्लम्प. There is a boy in your class, Pratyush. Pratyush, he is fat and plump. He is very cute. So you can write his name here. Pratyush Pratyush is fat and plump. Okay, last is round. Round, yes, the sun is round, the bangle is round. You can write any sentence. Okay, so easiest is the sun is round. Okay, fruit, I like to eat fruit. Naughty, I am a naughty boy. Plump, Pratyush is fat and plump. Round, the sun is round. Okay, you will write these sentences in your book. Okay, thank you.